In the new century, with the rapid development of global economy, the increase in resources consumption by human beings has caused increasingly serious impact on ecological environment. Therefore, in terms of healthy and sustainable development of human society, it's significant to develop recycling economy, decrease resources consumption, and reduce carbon emission. King Fa has made constant efforts to environmental protection. Relying on the advanced technology and talented personnel, King Fa has changed the performance of recycled plastic according to its different properties so as to satisfy the different demands of customers. At present, King Fa has explored many series of modified plastics, including the CPS series, one kind of modified HIPS which are mainly composed of waste package material, the GAR011 series, one kind of modified ABS which are mainly made up of shell of waste electronic products, the JH9606900 series, one kind of PC-ABS alloy which are mainly composed of sun visor, water bucket, and CD, the CK100 series, one kind of ABS polyester alloy which mainly consists of mineral water bottles. A complete quality controlling system has been set up and improved continuously according to the properties of recycling. At the same time, King Fa takes an active part in closed-loop recycling of leftover through the Cooperation on Closed-Loop Recycling of Plastic Components.